Jeff, good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Doing well. It's definitely a different world. Last time I saw Trans-Siberian Orchestra, it was, of course, at the DCU Center. It's every year we go for the holiday season, and the lights and the music and the rock opera and the lasers and you guys sweating on stage, and it's unbelievable. Well, this year, it's cool that you have found a way to still put on a TSO performance for us.
I'm excited for this. I am just as curious as anybody what this is going to look like. I know it's going to sound fantastic, but the beauty of this is we are coming right to your living room. So streaming right into your home, invite some friends over, invite some family over, and turn on your Christmas lights and make a party out of it. I think this is going to be a really cool occasion.
I love it. It's like a pay-per-view. It's one price, $30, and it's for anyone who wants to watch the feed. You can go to transsiberian.com for all of the details. Now, Jeff is a drummer for Trans-Siberian Orchestra, and when the band formed back in 1996, you were there from day. You've been there from day one.
Yeah, for every note. For every note, I've been. We started touring in 1999, and that tour was only 7 shows. It was just a test run to see how well this was going to be received. How are we going to pull this off live was really the question. And apparently we did, because the next year turned into 70 shows. And initially we were trying to keep this tour running between Thanksgiving and Christmas Eve. So obviously with that many shows, that little amount of time, that's when the group split in two. And ever since then, we've been covering the country with 2 touring groups.
So it's like the Harlem Globetrotters. You've got an East Coast team, you got a West Coast team. The circus used to do the same thing and just travel and split up. I think the Rockettes do the same thing. You know, now you can cover the whole country at the same time. But for this show on the 18th, it's a live performance, which I'm curious to see how you're all going to do this virtually with the effects and all of this on site.
You know, we're very, very excited for this. We've made quite a name for ourselves with our live shows. You know, in Paul O'Neill, over the years, from the beginning, actually, his whole thing was bigger, brighter, hotter. You know, he wanted everything possible in our show, and he created just a spectacle. You know, I don't know how else to describe what a TSO show is. It's a sensory overload. You know, it's got everything involved. So how do you bring this arena production to a television screen or computer screen, however you're going to stream this event? In the spirit of Paul and in the spirit of what we've created over all these years, you know, management and the production team, they've been on this for quite a while. So I know this is going to be spectacular. I know this will be a live stream like no other. It's a one-time show. Let's hope it's a one-time show. Let's hope next year gets straightened out and we can get back on the road and see everybody in person. But
absolutely,
the word tradition gets thrown around a lot when I talk to people about TSO, and we have become that. So here we are. We're coming right to your living room. So a $30 ticket. You invite your family, your friends over, and, you know, like I said, turn on the lights. Get the candles going, get the fireplace going, you know, do what you have to do, but make a party out of it. And I think it's going to open us up to a whole new different group of people.
I love it. As you can see, we already have the Christmas tree going here in our living room, and it's never too early. My wife's been watching the Hallmark movies for months. And
oh my God, mine too. And it's interesting because usually I leave at the end of October for rehearsals. So I'm out hanging Christmas lights and doing all this in the middle of October. This year I'm actually waiting. But yeah, usually by the time I leave for rehearsal on Halloween, we're kind of all Christmased out, and I don't take it down until usually the end of February.
I hear you, man. Now, if you have it up, might as well enjoy it for a couple of months.
For what it's worth, this year needs as much bright light and a festive atmosphere as we can get, because this has been,
Amen. Man,
one for the ages. First and foremost, I just hope everybody's healthy and safe, but who would ever think that this would come along and just derail the world the way it did? I mean, obviously my industry has been completely thrown off track, and a lot of people's lives have been thrown off track. So here again, you know, Trans-Siberian Orchestra, let this be a little bit of light in the middle of all this darkness and this doom and gloom and everything, and come and escape with us. You know, it's an hour and a half show. Escape with CSO. That's what we're here for. We're here to entertain. We're here to take you someplace else, take your mind off everything else that's going on. So we're looking forward to it. I think it's going to be great.
Well, we are too. Jeff Plate, the drummer and an original member of Trans-Siberian Orchestra. And hopefully next year we'll see you live at the arena with the lasers and the loud music and everything. But this year it's a $30 pay one price online, or put it on the big screen. However you want to watch it, go to transsiberian.com for all the details. And it is coming up on December 18th. For a live, never done before, creative. And that's what you mentioned, Paul O'Neill, the founder of TSO, Trans-Siberian Orchestra, back in 1996. And we've had him on the air a number of times up until, of course, his untimely passing. So we are very excited to have you on the air and have you via Zoom and being creative, broadcasting from my basement. And you do what you gotta do during a pandemic. But we will be seeing you on our big screen, Trans-Siberian Orchestra, on December 18th, Jeff.
Take care. Everybody stay safe. Happy holidays. We'll see you.
Happy holidays to you. Take care. Thank you.
We'll talk soon. Take care of yourself.